Hello and welcome to a Homes of Nern house tour video, where I tour other players' homes and share their ideas and creations. In this one I will be touring the Telnaga house, which is in Morrowind. The player that owns this home wanted to remain anonymous. So the quick backstory behind this house is their main character is a dark elf wizard who is also a vampire. So we'll see the vampire and magic elements around the house. They use this house as a retreat to come back to when they've finished adventuring or exploring. And it's also a retreat where they can devote their time to studying and practicing magic. The player that owns this house also wanted me to mention that their main character loves guas and also likes mushrooms, which is fitting with this Telnaga house. So we'll get into the tour and I hope you enjoy it. With this main room, the player has done a bright and a dark side. What I mean by that is the left side here has lights, whereas the right side has no lights, so it'll be darker. The player did that to symbolize the difference between dark and light and how vampires have a darker side, I guess. So they're showing that through the symbolism in this room with the light side and the dark side. This room is the alchemy room. It's one of my favourite rooms in this house because it's nice and colourful, as you can see. What the player wanted to achieve with this room is to create an abundance of life, which they have achieved with all the plants and plant life in here. They wanted to do the opposite of the previous room, which had the light and dark side. So they wanted to bring more life to this room, and the plants that they have set up in here are characterized by their colors. So you'll see reds, purples, and green plants together in their own little areas, and it works out really well. This room is the craft room for clothing, blacksmithing, woodworking, enchanting, and of course the dye station and the transmute station here. Thank you. This room is the main bedroom where the main character would sleep, and as they like books and reading, they would read a good book before going to sleep. This upper room is the meeting room. The player has made it so that when you are sitting in one of the chairs in this meeting room, that you can see between the gaps in the chairs to see the room. As they have put many magical objects in this room that they want people to see during a meeting. So that's the full tour of this Tolnaga house on their PC EU server. I really enjoyed doing this tour, as you can really tell the player has put a lot of effort and time into this house, which really shows. And this house will remain one of my favourites. So I do hope you enjoyed this tour as well. As always, I will see you around. Thanks for watching.